Assalamualaikum.
And like Arabs do more talk with their hands. I think if everyone looked at everyone as not as what they come from, but as their personality, and tried to understand them more, and understand, and everyone knows everyone's different culture, well, actually the world, there'll be no wars and there'll be no racism. That's what I believe anyway. That's my opinion.
I've been for Asian dance. No, that's Saudi.
What does it mean to you to be British?
It means quite a lot because, like, I've got a lot of opportunities in being successful. And, like,
yeah, watch me. My name is Ahmed Shebi. My brother broke the record last year. We're gonna win this year.
To me, it doesn't matter whether you're from this country or they're born here or anything. To me, it's more like being, whether you're asylum seeker or immigrant, it don't make a difference.
It's easy, man. It's easy, bro.
This radio station is the truth, I'm telling you. It is. People like you and me, Sadiq, a voice, you know what I mean? A voice that's heard over the local communities.
Yeah. I think that's one of the biggest advantages of coming to this school. Like, because you mix it with everyone, there's so many cultures that come, so many religions that come here. So
they tend to talk with the head more, like it's true. Like, you see them having a conversation, but hey, TK.
The best thing about being a British means that I have a freedom. We have freedom in this country. Also, we have the right to speak about the views that we have.
Because of coming to this school, like, I've learned so much about, like, different cultures and like how people live in
city.
City. Ajala. City. Ajala.
Yeah.
He'd be like, yeah, and I told you this, and because, you know, we talk with our hands. English people just like more like body language, so it's like,
assalamu alaikum.